after you have it open, you just select something, and then it creates this, whatever you selected, then you can save it. And then you can just email it for wherever you want to send it to.